Well, hello, welcome back to Zanphili Entertainment. We are doing an educational video again, so we are analyzing the book by John Steinbeck of Mice and Men. So we are analyzing Curley's wife. We have the description of her first to analyze. Word and text level. Here it is. She had full, rouged lips and wide-spaced eyes, heavily made up. Her hair hung in little rolled clusters, like sausages. She wore a cotton house dress and red mules, on the insteps of which were little bouquets of red ostrich feathers. Okay, let's do text first. This shows us that Curley's wife looks like this because she is not there to do work. This is because at this time women would not have worked, and as she is literally just Curley's wife, she has to dress nice, as that is a woman's role at this time. She is the only woman on the ranch, so she has even more expectations on her head. She is also known as Curley's wife, and so Curley's possession, because she was married off to him, so now she just has to do what Curley wants. The phrases in this quote often use the word red, which could symbolize danger. This could be in reference to how Curley would try to beat up Lenny if Lenny tried to take his wife. Lenny might be caught touching Curley's wife due to he likes touching soft things such as ostrich feathers due to his childlike mentality. This color red could also symbolize love and how she has to dress to impress Curley and keep Curley loving her. Thank you for watching Zanphili Entertainment. Please subscribe.